YouTube, today I'm gonna show you how I clean my clipper. First thing you need is a Barberside liquid. Barberside liquid, that's what I use to clean my clipper every week, once a week. You put small amount of Barberside liquid in a small cup like that. You make sure your clipper is properly clean. Take off the hair there first. Properly, you take all the hair there first, like you can see, with the brush, with some brush. Take the hair there off. Put it on. Put your clipper on. And now you can put just the head of the blade in the Barberside liquid. This Barberside liquid, you can find it in your local shop if you are in United Kingdom, or if you are out of the country, you can find this Barberside liquid in Amazon. So you put in the liquid like that, you move to the left, to the right. You can see the way the hair is coming out. You move it to the left, to the right, like that. I do this service once a week to my clipper, guys. Very important to keep your clipper all the time clean. And then you can leave your clipper in the liquid like 30 seconds max. You can leave it there like 30 seconds maximum. Like that. And after that, you put it down for 5 minutes. You put it down, let it dry for 5 minutes. The same process I do. I clean the clipper first. I take off the hair there first. And then I put the clipper on. Put it inside the liquid. Just the blade of the clipper. Move to the left, to the right. You put there like for 30 seconds max. Like that for 30 seconds max. Yes guys, this is your boy The Lifestyle. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. Thank you to encourage me. Thank you to support me to keep doing the same thing like that, brother. And now you put your clipper down for 5 minutes. Like that. The same process. Clean it properly. You take off the hair there first. Like that. You make sure all the hair is off there. Put the clipper on. And then you put inside the liquid just the blade to the clipper, to the liquid, like put there like 30 seconds max, just the blade of your clipper, like that. You can see how the hair is coming out, just like that. Just the blade of the clipper you put inside the liquid. I'm doing this service to my clipper once a week before I use the clipper disinfectant as well. The clipper disinfectant I use it every day before and after customer. This Barberside liquid is once a week I'm using it. Like I said, you put your clipper there for 30 seconds max. After that, you put it down for 5 minutes. Like you can see, for 30 seconds like that inside the Barberside liquid. You can see the way it's doing the job, the hair is coming out. And then you put it down for 5 minutes, like that. Let it dry for 5 minutes. The same process, clean it properly. Just put the blade of the clipper inside the liquid. Just the blade, put it on. Just the blade like that for 30 seconds, 30, 40 seconds max. And move the clipper, the blade to the left, to the right, to allow the liquid to do the job. Like you can see, I'm doing it there, guys. It's very important to clean your clipper all the time, guys. After 30 seconds, like that, you put it down for 5 minutes to let it dry properly. Then you put it down for 5 minutes, like that. Let it dry properly. This is a Barberside liquid. It's very, very important to use that for your clipper. Now after 5 minutes, what you need to do after 5 minutes is to wipe the clipper, wipe the liquid there properly. Because you dry, make sure all the liquid is out of there. With some tissue like that, wipe it properly. And what you do next, you apply some oil. This oil, you can find it to the local shop. Sometimes it comes with the clippers as well. And after you apply the oil, the clipper is ready to go for the next commands, for the next customer, guys. You see, you wipe it properly to take off the oil there as well. Make sure it's properly dry like that. And this clipper is ready to go for the next customer, guys. See, that is ready. That's what I do for all my customers. You see, you wipe it properly, you take off the liquid there. You see, I can shake it like that, you can shake it like that as well. Make sure the liquid is completely out there. And then I'm gonna apply my oil machine. Yes, guys, that's all you need to know, guys. This is your body lifestyle. Subscribe if new to my channel to encourage me to keep doing the same thing like that, guys. Thank you to watch my video. God bless you, guys. See you next time for the next video. One love. Take care, guys. Bye.